We're just using some scraps of dunnage and wood. And Ryan's going to lay the wood in flat on the bottom grate. There's a grate, or I like to call it a retort, on the bottom that all the combustion air comes up through. So if we get the wood laying flat on the grate, then we can get a small fire going to get started. Okay, so we're just going to preheat here. Trying to get a bit of a fire going inside now. We've got the oil pump on. We've got a steam extractor sucking up the smoke. About ready to fire up. Fuel she had in her when she stopped at 11:49. It will not run with that in it. Everything is absolutely searing hot. Still frying hot, isn't it? Right on the turbine housing.